Venous Materials is inspired by vein systems ubiquitous in nature and in the human body. By informing us of internal and external conditions, venous materials can act as a new form of tangible interaction. As an example, veins in leaves transmit pigments that drive color change, which then inform us of the leaf's internal conditions and also which season it is.
The basic principle of venous materials is that the liquid is placed inside a flexible material to flow through its internal channels when tangible input, like pressing or bending, is applied by users.
We created and studied a set of primitive venous geometries to act as embedded analog fluidic sensors that display flow and color change. By integrating different flow geometries and multicolor fluids into the analog mechanism, we can encode dynamic information into the flow. Using multi-layer compositions and deformation inputs, we can achieve diverse display utilities, such as capturing the memory of applied pressure and visualizing real-time dynamic motion. We developed a design tool to provide users with a simple way to create and validate their design. This tool allows for the iterative design of the geometry and simulation of the flow according to specific mechanical deformation input. From there, we prototyped with microfluidics technology that manipulates fluids at the microscale. We developed the fabrication methods along with laser engraving, accessible tools, and materials.
As an interaction designer myself, I think venous materials is such an exciting new design opportunity that tangible interactive experiences can be embedded in the flexible and fluidic mechanical structures. And this structure itself is a program that defines a tangible interaction logic.
We envision how venous materials can be integrated with wearables by using the motion from daily physical activities. It can also be applied to embodied interaction and learning, dynamic information representation, and condition indicators for packaging. Venous materials form the base architecture for fluidic mechanisms, which we believe will carve the path for future interaction design.